All right, I get the hint. You actually want this class to be finished sometime before the next Android release happens. We're almost done. So we look in forecast fragment, in onStart, we've actually been cheating a bit. Every single time we get to onStart, we actually update the weather. Let's get rid of that. It'll force us to actually have to use the refresh function to get new weather, but it'll help illustrate the cool stuff we're about to do with preferences. We're going to stop cheating here. In onPreference change, if we're not actually binding preferences, we're going to execute a new fetch weather task if there's a change in location. Otherwise, we'll just notify our content URI to allow our cursor to update. We still have to do one more thing. In forecast fragment, we've been using an instance variable, mLocation, to save the preferred location we get when we're actually in onCreateLoader. We've been doing that because we've been planning to use this for a while. Let's override another function. In onResume, we need to check to see whether or not our location has changed. So if our location is not equal to null, and utility.getPreferredLocation does not equal location, well then we can call updateWeather. Let's see what happens. You see, it immediately changed back. You didn't see that loading because it didn't have to load anything. However, if we change settings to something else, it's refreshed in the background. Well, it turns out updating weather doesn't actually help us here. Why? Because our URI hasn't changed. Remember, we're doing everything based upon URI. What we really need to do is reset our loader. So how do we do that? Well, it's pretty straightforward. Just like we did in onActivityCreated, we have to use Loader Manager. So instead of calling updateWeather, what we're actually going to do is call something else. In this case, not initLoader, but restartLoader. It takes the same parameters as initLoader. Now let's try this again. That already looks better. All right, let's change back to our own weather again. And there we are. As you can see, the weather is changing as we go from location to location. But we still have this problem. Obviously, when we change settings here, it doesn't affect anything. So we need to fix that. That's where you come in.